just want to say thank you to all the fans that